First break.
First break.
Switch it off. Switch yours off.
Mine's off.
Press it twice.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hello? Hello?
Hello? Press it again twice. Hello? Hello?
Hello? I'll do when we get there, I can read.
There you go. Hello?
It should be on because I've turned it on. We can see the frontage on, see?
Thank you.
horses!
Big one.
Do you know how long this records for? It's only about 40% again.
Shit the battery on me.
There's one crossing.
Yeah, he's
mine.
Well, you find out you're not looking, you do like a playlist. Mm. Put it on shuffle, it plays about 3 minutes after it fucking cuts off.
Cheap phone.
That's just my phone in general. Fucking cheap phone.
Thank you. photo now.
I'll tell you what, I'm busting for the
big Meddy. Can I see mine? Going off mine.
We were live.
Is he on going? Yeah.
That's some 73 to the gallon.
That's right. 72.9.
What's the
other
one? Yeah, I'm going to pay. We'll pay it off. We'll have to pay 15 pounds.
Look after the owls.
I'm not sure expenses.
So, how come this is your first time out with you? Just got talking one night in the pub and said, let's go on a tour.
I got my motorbike in December. Yeah, so I had a 19 year gap from having one.
Alright.
And then I worked with Rich and he got a bike. So, I'll go out. So, then Matt was his friend and he got a bike.
Yeah.
We've just talked about it for about 4 years, haven't we?
We've never done it.
This is it.
Yeah.
It's cool. Good. Right, so you're going to do the Eden Valley.
Yeah.
Another really good route. I'll show you on this map here. Another really good route to do on single track roads. You'll hit Eden Valley is left out here and then up this Pontydew Grace Road, the Aberystwyth Road. And then when you see the dams, you just turn right and just go all around there. But another thing to do is go to the village of Motourev, which is right out of here.
Yeah.
And then, have you got an audience survey map and all of that?
We've got the sat navs.
Yeah, you've got yourself. We've got Google on
the phone. So I think this is the way we've just come. Yeah. 44.
So where you probably came across here then.
Yeah.
So if you carry on there, go to the next village, and then left and immediate right just before the petrol station, you've got this track. It goes all the way around the Eden Valley. Taliban, there's a good pub there for lunch, and then you can either come back that way or come back via Aberystwyth and along our mountain road.
Yeah,
that's a really good route, but there's no water, it's eerie. This is empty, there's a tiny bit of water, that whole reservoir is empty. It's
good
so
to get
eerie.
Some footage.
There's tree stumps and stuff in it, which it's like really weird seeing the tree, but it's like being in a different, like in Mars or something. It's just like really different.
Thank you.
Thank
you very much. Yes, thank you. Bye bye.
Well, if you're talking about it, it's not.
Could
do, couldn't you?
Been here 3 hours, been setting up. These are supposed to be the worst ones because I'm so small. When we pulled up at Telford on that void,
When I pulled in, I did that, and I come off. I turned around there. The bloke next to him was bent over his boy. I kicked him in the top of the head.
I actually prefer riding that with the machine on the back. It's like sitting in a seat.
I think it makes the back end more stable, doesn't it? I thought mine normally runs like tits off while I'm stationed, mate.
Do you like the fan?
Yeah. Mine should be on, mate.
Cool, level with your ass. Kill me up this morning.
It's still recording. Well, at least the back's nice and cold. We are this field, haven't we? Found out we're coming at 9:40. Yeah, then the party that didn't follow them. What did we do with fucking? Yeah, I'll spin my boy Graham first. Just watch when you go over these things, you don't turn them over. Your tyres. Put that in a parking spot. Oh, you cunt. For what they know. Has it sunk?
Big hole in the sun.
Bag of voice.
Mile.
Cocking them up. Is this a log?
Yeah.
So you haven't got longer arms, have you?
I've got that. No, I've got it good, but the only trouble is that bungee's come out.
That's for a contraption.
It's the washing line.
Zip boy, that is. What the fuck is he
doing?
He's
got
it.
Yours
is like a ghost.
Here we go.
Looks like
he's got his hand. There you go. Looks like you're still in it, Rich.
Seriously, being like that. Please come.
There you go. Looks like you're going to get the ant's nest. There's our washing line.
What did I trip over?
Not outside in the employer.
Oh, yeah.
Get away to the fucking house and the fucking. I went down. I don't know.
Devil Bridge. This is
Butcher's lamb pie, trout, southern fried chicken with corn on the cob and chips. The toys are.
Thank you. Scared of dropping your phone.
Wonder why they're dropping that.
Oh.
I wouldn't think the far too it's only 10.
Sounds lovely out there. 6 a.m. in the morning.
Coffee.
Your shoes look good with your leathers.
Fender there, that's
good.
Kettle.
It's a good look, that is, Irish. You're what trying to do, red leathers.
I was just videoing Craig, look.
the extremes of motorcycling. That's it. We go from summer to Arctic.
Am I getting wet today?
Good days, actually.
Alright.
Route and then just keep stopping and checking, which is fluid level. Try to make sure we don't spit any on the back wheel. So he'll do a white piss baller if he does. But we have some blue sky. Thank you.
horny. I'm so horny. I'm in love, you're alive. I'm so horny. I've got 162 miles on mine. So I've got
162.
Yeah. If we get to, I recommend here, into Aberystwyth for me, I get a top and back. That'll be 200. Drive out. I reckon we'll do 350 for the drive out. It's good shit, man. Over there. come yet?
What?
It was a tight one.
There's another one, I had a great better one.
That's where we're headed. Right between those mountains. Blue sky.
You said you ain't in any rush, haven't you, to get anywhere? I just hope that's another little group, any for them little campers. We gotta go.
What?
We're sinking. We gotta find somewhere to park.
I said we're in no rush. It's like you.
Yeah.
Well,
beautiful, isn't it?
My first trip here was on a bike.
Oh, was it?
Yeah. Which one was I on? I might have been on the NCV 650, I think.
Ah.
I got it then. Or it's J600. No, I can't remember.
That'd be looking. Looks. I think with the water down, it looks even better.
Well, it. Dramatic,
yeah,
but it's bloody serious.
Yeah, it is. It is.
Yeah, that's what I'd like, Matt. That's what I'd like to do, is to trail one, eh? Right, Craig, these and the boys were I'd like to do on the trails, please.
They seem to carve the stones, isn't it? They carve it, they go water.
Well done, mate. That's all, mate.
a big old hole down there, that is. Yeah. Oh, you got a boyfriend?
Good 10 foot, isn't it?
It is.
Got him.
So he's normally covered in what?
Yeah.
In rocks.
Amazing, isn't
it? Is there any fish in there?
Fish. Yeah. If we get another month of this, we're going to be in serious problems. With water.
The bench once.
You liked him, didn't you, Mitch?
Matt.
Now, look, we're going to walk down and get a photo.
Go on, you go down, we'll take a picture down of you, you take one back up.
Can't
wait. See the picture of him falling. Open my
bag.
Yeah, so you can get my vape out of there. Pop of this, isn't it? Bit of blue.
What have you got under the top?
Just put it open. Imagine some mole. Get down with him, Mitch. See if you can get bummed.
Showing you up there.
Yeah.
You
can
give me the full Tom Cruise there. Yeah. Oh, self form, mate. Sprinkle charm, isn't it?
Whoa!
Got more life in him than Yama.
Got Michael Flatley. Yeah, yeah. I thought you said there was a shop through there. Hold up, hold up.
Dear friend. Johnny, go check the old guy out. Yeah, I'll put out fucking four now.
I think he's done too, Matt.
I'm alright, Matt. Don't do it. Hi, Murphy.
Don't jump.
We'll barrel you out.
We love you. Don't jump.
I think the old guy was showing up, yeah. I was thinking, like, it's a bad idea. You run across here. And that black thing says, he's got to get back up there.
Well, that pair of bobs down here, too. Give me that motorbike suit. Push him in.
You got the back.
Yeah, the box is very
hot. He's after Matt.
I want to show his head. I want to get him one more thing, could he? Matt!
Yeah.
There's room in your tent if you want to bring him back.
What?
There's room in your tent.
I'm going to kick the sheep out.
Yeah.
You see him falling in?
No.
You can't.
Yeah, he's gonna go a piss ball trying to get back up there. They got no grip on their motorbike boots.
The Yeti.
Fat chew. Fat chew.
Lovely, 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 lovely,
lovely, lovely, lovely.
Probably howled. Oh. Not at the moment, no.
That's a small paddling pole, that is for the kids. Yeah. Once a lot.
All right.
There's nothing here down bottom. When you go down bottom, there is the.
Nah, nothing there. Green is all that is.
There's a footpath there. Thank you.
flashing? It's got to be, you've been in standby mode all the time, you're supposed to use the battery. When you press that
took him along, old granddad us. When we were down, he was saying,
hard work, Eddie. Teletubby. You watch, we'll put these on, the fucking sun will come out at fucking 90 degrees. Just look like a bastard. See, I ain't got fucking hazards.
Showing off.
Yeah, showing off with his hazards.
Oh.
Oh.
your bum. She's gone.
What?
Do you want to go straight in?
Feel it on me, on my skin.
Okay.
I need a popper.
you twat.
Yeah, I'll be in.
Just a little baby.
Oh,
time you've got? Got 10 minutes.
It's working.
Oh, fuck my arse, bandits.
Rich.
I'm greedy, are they?
Yeah.
Nothing to them, they're having a really light bed, aren't they?
stretch my fucking legs. That's a fucking nice road, Barney. Through there. Ooh! Damn! Yours is popping out. I've been in the bath, my gloves are wet.
We're still GoPro-ing.
I ever tried FaceTime video calling me? Obviously, because that can't do FaceTime, fuck off all the sat nav everything. Fantastic.
I'm saying now, low battery. You got a rank old back end? What? Still hear the sheep? So you feel at home now, don't you?
Fucking filthy. It's gone up the prices. What's 20? 25 now.
You dirty bastard.
Do the fucking, what? Do one for you? I don't know. The carbon fiber one. Think about
yeah.
It. I mean, like, oh, like hugger.
That's not mine. That's the difference it's made on mine, that hugger. Throwing the shit up.
Yeah, we've got that on there, but I know they do a carbon fiber one, so about that much longer.
About the same size as my cock.
Might be worth investing one of them, I tell you. That's pretty filthy.
It's just filthy,
isn't it? That's a filthy one. Filthy animal.
It 400 miles. Say bye from Rich.
Bye.
Bye from Matt.
Bye.
And bye from me. Bye.